The following contest is a last man standing match, and it is for the WWE Championship.
King, Sting is one of those guys who you can go back and pinpoint the exact moment he became a star.
Well, you got that right, Cole. It was when he battled Ric Flair at the first ever Clash of the Champions in 1988. Oh, man, what a match that was.
So many eyeballs on this match tonight. You have to wonder if that type of pressure will eventually get to the challenger.
Introducing the challenger from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, the man.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion. But if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
He's come a long way, and he stands on a fake doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight.
He's starting to stumble here. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
King, Sting is a man who has shown several different sides to his personality over the years, and one thing is certain. When he enters that squared circle, his opponents will experience an energy and power they have never felt before, and the fans know it. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Well, Michael, you talked about this before, but the strength of Sting is just awesome. No matter what kind of war paint he has on, fans who have followed him know that. And the fans who are just being introduced to him, well, they're gonna find out real fast.
And there's the reversal from Sting. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
There's no telling what's going to happen here. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
King, there are a few performances.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
He saw that one coming.
When you're talking about an athlete that's the caliber of Sting, you're talking about someone who can match power.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
It all started in 1988 when SummerSlam emanated from New York City. The main event for that inaugural event, the Mega Powers versus the Mega Bucks.
Oh, not again. Not again. Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is going to be a night we will never forget.
What does Sting have to do at this point to stay in this match? This match is definitely test.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Just a few more moments, and this is over.
Two. Three.
Takes to the air.
Wow.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the...
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, Kane. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Not another chair shot.
Whoa, when you get nailed with something like that,
ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
But look at this. He may be out.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound. Yep, there's the reversal by Sting.
It's no wonder these superstars are showing so much drive here tonight. For more than 50 years, the WWE Championship has been the preeminent prize in all of sports entertainment.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, Kane. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
As a reminder, the WWE Championship is on the line here in this one. There is no greater prize in the industry. This match ain't over yet. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the...
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Seven.
More fun for us.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
But look at this. He may be out.
Two.
This is going to be big. One way or another.
No kidding. Get him some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said it.
Look at Sting.
He's the icon for a reason.
Out of the way, Michael.
King Aaron now. looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over. But I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to. He just got laid out.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
We have a new champion.
Unbelievable. And with this win, we set off on what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
That's a title match you're going to